Why, hello there, guys. Welcome back to my first reaction. And Elastigirl's bored already. So we're back in Lego The Incredibles. Continuing on with the mission. Sorry, Elastigirl. Yay, free money. See, crime never pays, but being the good guy does. So, what's the big revelation? Oh, please say we get players Jack Jack. I've always wanted to play as a Jack Jack. Oh, that poor raccoon. Ow. Okay, Jack Jack is so much fun.
Hey,
I'd like to say a huge thank you for this fantastic game. Why is that raccoon holding a 3? To be fair, if I ever had kids and they had powers, that's probably how I would react.
That's true. Things are Always got check both sides. Thank you.
Yeah, I would hate to be doing it. But then again, I don't fly very well. Come on, you can do it. Thank you. And he looks at the screen. Oh wow, a missing piece. Who could predict it? Oh, come on. I think it's over.
Yeah.
If that was me, I'll probably be puking.
Boy.
Thank you.
And do this! What can you do? Oh, sweet. Obey your magnet master. Right then, guys, I shall wrap up right here. After I unwrap. Elastigirl, there we go. Thank you guys so much for watching. Join us tomorrow for the next episode. See you guys then. Goodbye.